Karl Landsteiner, the father of immunology. Karl Landsteiner is popular for his contribution in the field of hematology and immunology. He is often remembered as the father of immunology and the father of hematology. Karl was believed to be a loner but was extremely passionate about his research. Initially, Landsteiner had a difficult time managing finance for his research, but he did not give up. He eventually achieved a few of the biggest breakthroughs in the field of biology.
Vaccines against a few deadly diseases were discovered due to his research in isolating dead viruses. Hence, a lot of people owe their life to his research in medicine. After completing his studies in medicine, Karl had an option to choose to practice it, but he chose medicine research as his field of interest. His contribution in the field of immunology and hematology is colossal.
It was Karl Landsteiner who discovered the existence of different blood groups and made blood transfusion a possibility. Eventually, his work in medicine has saved millions of lives in the last century.
Karl Landsteiner was born on June 14, 1868 in Vienna, Austria. He was the only child of renowned journalist, lawyer and newspaper publisher Leopold Landsteiner and his wife Fanny Hess.
Karl lost his father at a tender age of 6 years. This loss got him a lot closer to his mother.
In 1885, he joined the University of Austria when he was 17 years old.
In 1891, he achieved his degree in medicine and chose to continue with his research. He also published his first scientific work, which explained the influence of diet on the composition of blood.
In 1901, he made the revolutionary discovery of blood groups. His research contradicted the earlier notion, which described that everyone had the same blood type.
He published his discovery of the human ABO blood group system. At that time, although it was known that the mixing of blood from two individuals could result in the clumping or agglutination of red blood cells, the underlying mechanism of this phenomenon was not understood.
Landsteiner discovered the cause of agglutination to be an immunological reaction that occurs when antibodies are produced by the host against donated blood cells.
The immune response is elicited because blood from different individuals may vary with respect to certain antigens located on the surface of red blood cells.
Landsteiner identified three such antigens, which he labeled A, B and C, later changed to O.
A fourth blood type, later named AB, was identified the following year.
He found that if a person with one blood type A, for example, receives blood from an individual of a different blood type, such as B, the host immune system will not recognize the B antigens on the donor blood cells and thus will consider them to be foreign and dangerous, as it would regard an infectious microorganism.
To defend the body from this perceived threat, the host immune system will produce antibodies against the B antigens and agglutination will occur as the antibodies bind to the B antigen.
Landsteiner's work made it possible to determine blood type and thus paved the way for blood transfusions to be carried out safely.
Landsteiner also discovered other blood factors during his career. The MN and P factors, which he identified in 1927 with Philip Levine, and the RS system in 1948.
In 1911, he became an associate professor of pathological anatomy at the Helminenspital in Vienna.
In 1922, he accepted a position at the Rockefeller Institute in America. He continued with his position for the rest of his professional career.
In 1930, he won the Nobel Prize in the category of physiology and medicine for his work in detecting different human blood groups.
In 1936, he published his major work on the immune system, which was titled The Specificity of the Serologic Reactions.
In 1943, Karl died 2 days after having a major heart attack while working in the Rockefeller Laboratory.